Hey, furries. Well, right off the bat... Take two. Man, I gotta stop using that phrase. Hey, stay tuned at the end of this video for some announcements. I got some cool stuff coming up. Today's video is Audience Question and Answer Day. I've taken your questions from Facebook and Twitter, and I'm gonna answer some of the questions. I didn't get to all of them, but I got to most of them. So, here we go. The first question says, Dear Mr. Spigots, we value your business, but we are concerned. Are you ever going to pay your kitty litter home delivery bill? If not, we have every intention of settling this in court. Okay, this is the last time I let Jimmy organize my QA episodes. On Facebook, William Gwinther asks, How does Spigots feel about the way today's society views cats compared to the ancient Egyptians? You know, for cats, ancient Egypt was like the golden years. We talked openly and freely. We were seen as peers. We even had our own god in the pantheon, Bast. We made our way into artwork and history. Now, well, thanks to the internet, this is how the world sees us. Yeah, I'd say there's been some slippage in the last few thousand years. Elizabeth Jebedon asks, Hey Spigots, I often feel my cat wants to kill me in my sleep. Do you think she's really thinking that? Elizabeth, I've watched your videos. I've seen your giving heart and your caring nature. So, please, believe me, trust me when I say this. Yeah, it wants to kill you. Get out of the house. Now. Run! My buddy Toad and Kay asks, What did the cat drag in? Well, depending on how much I've had to drink, the better question would be, Who dragged the cat in? And speaking of drinking, Boomer9168 asks, How do cats buy alcohol? Well, they buy it like this. Good evening, shopkeeper. My word, I'm in the mood for some adult libations. Why don't you sell me a bottle of your finest, whatever is under $10? What do you have? Absolute turnips. Yummy. At Maddie McHatty asks, Where do you find the inspiration for your videos? All my inspiration comes from this wooden box. On Facebook, Mary Really Long Last Name says, Elena, my daughter, asks, What's your favorite kind of dog? Well, Elena, my favorite kind of dog is the kind that doesn't bug me. On Twitter, at Roddenberg asks, Is Catterday the equivalent of a minstrel show, but for cats? You know, that is a great question, Paul. There are some of my species that find humans painting their faces up like cats on a Saturday to be degrading and insulting. They claim it turns us into stupid stereotypes. Well, others, they see it as proof that humans are just jealous of us and want to be like us. Me, I think it's a little silly but harmless fun, but I don't want to take away from exactly how offensive and revolting blackface minstrel shows are. I was going to say were, but my gut tells me that somewhere in this country they're still going on. Roger on Facebook wants to know, I'd like to know if Spigots would be willing to work as a stand-in for me tomorrow on my shoulder surgery. Well, let me ask you this, Roger. What kind of pain meds are we talking about? My buddy actor Dean Sassman asks, 4th Doctor, 10th Doctor, or 11th Doctor? If you're not in the know, Mr. Sassman is asking me which Doctor Who I prefer. And actually, I'm a 5th Doctor cat, all the way. Peter Davison with Dreamy. Bearche asks, If you could remake Death Race 2000 now, who would you have star in it? Well, obviously, 5th Doctor Peter Davison as Frankenstein. And Maggie Smith. I think she's great in Downton Abbey. Oh, look! Mary, long last name, and her inquisitive kids are back with. My son Lyndon asks, Do you like chocolate?
What?
My good friend Gretchen asks, What do you think of such proverb-like cliches as, The early bird catches the worm and curiosity killed the cat? A fine question, Gretchen. And I'm not a fan of curiosity killed the cat for obvious reasons. I spent a lot of time trying to get people to change that one. Curiosity killed the wildebeest. Curiosity killed the rhesus monkey. Curiosity killed the coelacanth. None of them seem to catch on. I'm still pushing for curiosity killed the bat. Ah! Never mind. Amy Jo on Facebook asks, My cat is a bit timid and keeps getting attacked by her dog who gets along with the other cat. Any suggestions? Well, Amy, your cat needs some confidence. He needs to find his inner hunter again. I suggest, martial arts class, maybe? I don't know, steroids? I'm really bad with advice. Steve Del Shop says, hard food or soft? Soft. Less work, more nom-noms. Gary Lent from Hong Kong asks, Ginger or Marianne? Marianne. Duh. Because Ginger has no soul. And finally, Boomer 9168 again asks, need more? It depends, but usually yes. Okay, guys, just a few bits of business I wanted you to hear. First of all, the YouTube gathering that I'm going to on April 21st that was going to be in London, Ontario, has been moved to Toronto. And just sort of keep an eye on the site, and I'll announce any more changes as the time approaches. But I will be at a YouTube gathering in downtown Toronto. Second, the kid has started his own channel. I'm going to put a link right there, and of course down in the doobly-doo, so you can check him out and subscribe. He's going to be doing vlogs. He's put up one video so far, and he's got a lot of ideas and a lot of stuff he's going to do, and hopefully he doesn't hit me. Third, I am starting a podcast. That's right. Over on Mixcloud.com. I'm not sure when I'm launching it, but I will absolutely let you know. But I'm going to be doing just kind of a short thing called The Podcat. Probably about 5 minutes long, maybe once a week, maybe twice a week. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. We'll see kind of what I come up with. But you can keep an eye on that. And finally, I am now starting a new collaboration channel with Flash Cam Gordon and Tom Cody. It is called Bald Cat Gardener. And you can check out the channel right here. We're about to launch with our first video, and I'm really excited. Just like the podcast and every other video that I'm in, you'll be able to catch up on what's going on with that and all the new videos from Bald Cat Gardener over on my website, which is spigots.blogspot.com. Ciao!